Fighting crime, trying to save the world. You become just in time. The Powerpuff Girls. Powerpuff! Hi, I'm Kanchan Daniel, and I'm very honored to be a Powerpuff Girl. Age of 17, I was diagnosed with stage 3C cancer. Only thing that I wanted to do was to kick cancer out of my system. I think life had another plan for me. I had the opportunity to discover the fact that I had a singing voice, and that opportunity was handed to me by a bandmate. It felt like I had been given another shot at life. First gig that we got after the jam was a gig at Blue Frog. From then, the band just picked up. That entire experience has taught me when we learn to embrace challenges and our shortcomings, we learn to rise up when we fall down. Also, a special mention would be my doggy. My doggy is somebody who makes me happy every day. My favorite Powerpuff Girl is Blossom, but I also like Bubbles and Buttercup, and I feel like the combination of all three makes one amazing woman. My chemical X is resilience. To use power as a responsibility to bring about a positive impact in the lives of people, not just people, but every living thing. A book, my diary, because I'm old school that way, and some lipstick. My sister, my grandmother, and Janis Joplin, who is an amazing singer and one of my biggest inspirations when it comes to music. I would show power by, like,